big-time singles matches on deck here. And Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape the superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not the only one. Would you listen to this crowd? Wow.
In an extreme rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that. The thing I love about extreme rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. With outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged.
Nice.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment. It is all going his way right about now. Right and left, what a combination.
That's one way to take out your opponent.
Tossed around like a rag doll. This match grinded him down a little.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
He's going for the pin. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet. Too early. If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant free-for-all. And while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is, Cole. Unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury. Sometimes serious injury.
Back in the ring now.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
oh, a flurry of strikes!
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep. Do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Great agility there. Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. Boom! What a forearm! He got out of the way.
Oh! Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He's going to the top rope. Boom! Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. Oh, what a right!
And attitude behind it.
He's not...
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride!
Boom slam! So glad I bet on him to win.
This should do it right there.
What's it going to take to keep him down? He's still in this. Punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. His offense is on point right now.
Whoa!
Swanton bomb. Just carrying the opposition here. And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Big time punch.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, man. What an uppercut.
Oh, man.
Sit out, jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Avoiding trouble there. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery. Can he make it pay? Bang! Ooh, right in the face. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Focused attack on the back. Bang, nice contact there. With the knee drop.
So precise.
Shoulders down. Is it enough? This one's not over yet.
Not yet.
Wow.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Choke slam. He just, here he goes. For the win.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.